The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there.
All right, Marlowe, Hagger, get on those miniguns and start firing.
Ain't you gonna help us, Flint?
What me? No way, man. I'm a pacifist.
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man. Don't mess with karma. I just fly.
Hags, let it go. Fuck that. That don't fly with me, Space Muffin. I'm gonna knock you into the goddamn Magic Kingdom.
Love you, man.
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal.
They're running!
They better run! Keep them low!
Okay, there's too many bad guys. Let me put it in hover for you.
See that guy?
Oh, no.
Yeah, keep hitting those targets.
Just keep raising those RPG tangos and we're good.
Thank you.
Jeez, where are we, Hoth?
Done. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Mm-hmm. Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot has some cojones. We'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact.
Okay, there it is. It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Bound to be a vehicle we can borrow in the village.
now!
We can take that Jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projection, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now! Go get the black box.
Data server. Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
them off.
I need to sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving out. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage a vehicle.
All right, well, I'll be right back.